Making friends with Rika-chan. Bonds with friends. We're getting better and better and better at it, everybody. Hold on. We got probably got a message from a monster. Got to go to Dark Cave. It's antsy. What would you like to do? I'm gonna scold it. We're just gonna be mean to this thing. Admittedly, the monster. I love saying that. I'm sorry. But yeah, the monster. It's not as fun as the Chao Garden in Sonic, but it gets the job done. Sup, upperclassman Hoshino. Oshima, that's not it. Give it the old Hayaka Kuretsu. Sorry. Mora, ora, ora. More. Underclassman Oshima. Whatever that is, it sounds yummy. Gotta go find this younger classman, or does she just exist in another space? Sup, upperclassman Hoshino. Okay. Oh, yeah, because she's the underclassman. And it'll just repeat the same string of text when you have... That's... It's the weirdest thing when you have two characters like that. That's just how this game works. It'll just repeat the same string of text when you have characters that are in a pair. Famished Murata, I'm too hungry to do this anymore, Kunasaki. Ramen, I need ramen. Anytime I start to record, there's always a lot of noise. Okay, okay, you want to go to the usual place? I do think you look good, but before I start inviting, come on, before I start going out on about the town, I talk to you. I'm going to browse the web. Huh? What's wrong? Took a thought, because I'm just wondering if there's anybody who has a conversation for me. Yep, same old thing. I swear some of the NPCs in the hallway change, but maybe not. Ah, Hinako! What have you been doing lately, Sanae? About the same as always. I don't do much outside of... I don't do much outside of going to the cooking club. She seemed gloomy the other day, but maybe that was just my imagination. But I'm happy. We talk more than when you just started coming to school, so I wanted you to hang out So I want to hang out with you more. One of these days I'll learn how to read. Would you ever believe that I wanted to be a writer at some point? I guess I still kind of do. Thanks, I want to get to know you better too. Alright, are you done for the day? Yep, no plans on my end. Better to talk. Oh, goddammit. I was hoping that would raise her affection some more. Want to go somewhere to chat? Huh? You mean it? Sure. Sure. I mean, I did just say I want to know more about you, Sanae. You remembered me from middle school, but I only knew you since I started coming here. So, Sanae, how about we go have something sweet at the diner, and you can tell me more about yourself. Hinako, I'd be happy to. I want to talk to you more, too. Then it's settled. Let's get going. I don't know why that wouldn't consider an affection raise, considering she seems plenty happy to be talking to me. That was delicious. Yeah, it was. It was a lot of fun talking to you so much today, Hinako. It's fun to hear about your childhood, favorite movies, and other stuff too. I feel like I've grown closer to Sanae. Again, I keep asking it. I'll ask it time and time again. Why was this not a Yuri game? Ah, Hine! Hine. I'm just saving time and merging their names together. Hina and Hine, what are you up to? We were just having tea. Cool, mind if we join? Please do. It's okay, right, Sanae? Huh? I'm sure, but it's already so late. I need to go home. Huh? I'm sorry, Hinako. Today was fun. See you again. Party crashers. She just wanted to be weird. Be close to me. Nice being weird. Sanae. Should've just invited her out. Now she's mad. Acquired Sanae's fragment. We still got a fragment out of it. But I really want to get everybody's affection up to max. And get ready for tomorrow. I'll make lunch plans. What should I do for lunch tomorrow? Lunch break. It's time for your afternoon broadcast. Today's topic is all about her, where we meet and chat with the classmates you've been wondering about. Our guest today is Sanae Nishida from Year 1 Class A. Oh, it's Sanae today. Is she going to talk about cooking? Welcome to our program. Thank you for having me. Let's jump right into the questions, shall we? To all our listeners, thank you for tuning in today. Be sure to catch our next show too. Take care and goodbye. You've been listening to Akko in the Afternoon here on KBBB Radio Numbers here. I don't listen to radio much anymore. Wrong button, I think. Yeah, although I really should start to probably level up. I probably need to progress the next chapter here. I could... There we go. I'm like, it's just a button. Third floor hallway. Well, we got another opportunity to go talk to somebody, and that somebody will be Fumio! Oh, Fumio, did you ever try listening to things like we talked about before? I did. I went to a few different places and filled my ears with the sounds around me. Oh, good. What kind of places? Let's see, I went to unfamiliar cafes and restaurants, an antique store, and a hardware store. Non-musical places. I see. So did they teach you anything? Well, they mostly just play popular music. And a lot of stores weren't even choosing their own music. Huh, I see. I will say, the shops that played tunes that I've never heard before were much better. I felt like they were choosing music that fit the atmosphere of the store. Whoa, extreme Dutch tilt! It makes sense. Just because music is popular doesn't mean it will fit. Or even that it's good. Story of my life right there. It might be great to listen to while it's popular, but as soon as time passes, it could disappear. Yeah, and I was shocked when Rocky J-pop started playing at Chic Cafe. While it could be inspiration in a way, at the time, I felt it would have been better to have no music at all. Some shops are like that. True. But it showed me just how important it is to consider the customer's feelings. Wanting to play famous songs of egos is kind of egocentric. They aren't considering the people who don't know those songs. The jarringness isn't the musician's fault, but in a calm cafe, I want to hear music that complements the vibe. Interesting. Alright then. Were there any places where the music matched the store's image? Yes, toy stores especially. They used music that was lively and childish, even if it was a little loud for my taste. Well, they're not exactly built for high schoolers. Also, the supermarket, was it? The store was good too. It's the first time I visited one. Wait, really? Yeah, they always came across as cheap to me, so I never even tried going in. I almost forgot Fumio was from a wealthy family. Putting a compositional quality aside, the music really enforced the concept of cheap. Oh, I shouldn't say it like that. How can I put it? It felt very easy to reach out and grab things. Everything there looked inexpensive enough to buy on a whim, and the music complemented that perfectly. You have some incredibly odd prejudices, but I'm glad you learned something. Well, that was fun, but I didn't get an affection choice. Let's see, 450 points, which we already got. We gotta get to level 20, so we gotta go up a level. Let's deepen our bonds! We could go do this one. Let's see, let's try issued skills. Use tier links, withdraw from battle. She can't stop laughing. Ha 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 ha, I have a friend who bursts out laughing at everything. But sometimes it looks like she hurts herself laughing so hard. Could you investigate? So she's the Joker, so what? Ah, we gotta defeat the deer! Sanae, I don't know why, but there's a girl who's extremely sad. It must be terrible to feel sad all day long. I wonder if there's anything we can do for her. Challengers wanted. Let's see, item creation. I gotta go to the store. That's pretty much it. So we can start hitting up some missions here. If I can remember the buttons once in a while. It evolved to Lovick. It seems that it wants to be alone. What would you like to do? Well, I could leave it alone. Decisions. Like, it's feeling calm, but I want to be a jerk to it. But they were all good options. Let's see, where's the person who wants to talk to me? Ooh! Conversation topic acquired. Let's see, cutting edge Kasai. Whoa, I won again! How many times have I won now? Astonished Takagi. You really do have good luck, don't you? You should buy a lottery ticket. Yeah. Yes, she should. Here we go. Started the requested consultation. I like that. I give up. You may not look it, but you're pretty tough. Mark my words, though, I won't lose next time. I'm gonna polish my chugging skills, so you better be ready. Ooh, a resurrect scene, a solidity enhance, solidity, I don't know, enhancer. Converse with an item on hand. Okay, let's see. Oops. Let's look at some of the missions, see where people are. Do. Picking up the pieces. We gotta go to the vault rooftop anyway, so we'll go there and work our way down. Rooftop. Giggle fit, Ohana. You're so funny. Huh? Funny how? Huh? I don't know. You tell me. That's what's. She's crazy. That's what's going on. Maybe she just wants to be Joker. I don't know. La di da da. The Pillar of Perception. Let's see. I need action. Nice. Should at least show you some of this. Reinforcing some fragments. I can't do anything. Even though I usually have plenty of buds. Well, I got plenty of buds here.
うまく使えるかな?
Nice, getting a lot done. I really need to, like, off screen just fight a bunch of monsters and, like, kind of get materials for crafting here.
うまく使えるかな?
Nice, damage increase. Oh, I can do it again.
こんな感じかな? うまく使えるかな?
And I got an achievement, too.
Yoshi,できた. うまく使えるかな。うまく使えるかな。うまく使えるかな。
Yeah, I'm getting a lot actually here.
こんな感じかな?
Insufficient materials! Can't you make an educated guess? こんな感じかな?
よし、できた! うまく使えるかな?
Alright, you're getting kind of the joys of reinforcing fragments and P reduction. That's always good. Floating orb. We might get more stuff.
こんな感じかな?
Alright, I think that's all I can do. See if I can craft it. I need some dry buds. This might be a good place to get some of it, though. I wonder, can I... Growth, yeah. My dear, we're some good to have a few more attacks. It's always the balance. You want stuff to be interesting and kind of challenging, but you don't want it to be. Well, let's take her down a bit. I don't want everybody to be super OP right now. Let's see, I'm only at 23, so I'll also get everybody kind of at least even. I said even, but she went one over, but that's fine. I'll worry about all that later. Okay, like it's not very interesting to watch me play all through menus for 20 minutes here, so I'll worry about that a little later. Let's see. Oh. I think this one's just a picking up the pieces one, so. Although I do need to fulfill a couple things. Hey, floating orbs. I think I needed that for something. I'll just charge. I think tier links is... No, not either. Charge, attack. Then fire, frost spirit. Oh, shoot. Well, let's make this an escape then, I guess. There, needed to do that too, withdraw from battle. Let's see, I don't remember who has tier links. Maybe it's actually Hinako. Or maybe it's a support move. I didn't think about that. All right, I don't freaking know. I can't remember who is what. Well, guard. Even though we're probably strong enough to resist anything here. Oh yeah, it is, Tierlinks is Lime's move. I forgot about that. Yeah, she's pretty average across everything. I'm just gonna storm gaze, I guess. Was she even down? I don't know. Decomposing enzyme. Withdraw from battle. Use tier links. I wonder if that was it. Mission. Yeah, probably then. Actually, that might be it. Because I don't see it on the mission list. Yep, that's it. Cool. The blood. No, I'm not going to do the quote again. I've done it too many times. What's that floating in the sky? The moon? Water paddles. Alright. Just gotta avoid all the enemies here on. Alright. Doing a pretty good job. Mission expert! I got another achievement. And just because I bored you with a lot of, like, reinforcing fragments and stuff, I'll go a little longer in this episode. I don't know why, but that really got me. It's so weird! Huh? She's still laughing. I don't think we really solved the problem. I'm not so sure we solved the problem here. She was still laughing quite a bit. Super fast replier. You know what? I might as well. Usually, like 20 more missions spawn in this. Okay. Like, usually, like 20 more missions, like, spawn after you finish one. I can defeat those guys. There's a girl who replies to texts in under a minute. The problem is she's always like in her phone class. Shirai, this is your area of expertise? I don't know why the question mark's all the way down there. Let's deepen our bonds. Maybe Sarasa actually has something to say today. Oh, Hinoko. Sarasa, how's practice been going? Well, kind of less than ideal. Uh-oh. I know I shouldn't rush, but I can't stay calm. I don't have much time left after all. What did you do when a big performance was coming up? Pretty much what I always did. I didn't do any special training course right before performance. Oh, I always end up practicing even more. I want to improve as much as possible. I understand how you feel, but rushing isn't good. I tried that before and was exhausted when I had to perform. It actually made it harder to do my usual steps. Interesting. Might be the same for fighting Sephiroth. Maybe I should try keeping calm next time one appears. Now that you mention it, if your reflector work seems to be going well, you have more allies now, too. Huh? Yeah, we managed to beat the last Sephiria. I think we'll be able to defeat them all at this rate. Good, then let's keep improving in our own ways. Yeah, there's no way I can lose. Well, that was cute. Probably not, but... On the second thought.
Duh.
She doesn't say anything else, okay. Then, oh, maybe it's Sanae again. I'm like, then who wants to talk here? That's usually what that dot 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 I think is. I think that somebody wants to talk. Mm-hmm. No, sorry. I don't know. Oh, it'd be in 1A, and that's probably just usually with my, yeah, necessary reading points achieved. Does it now? It evolved into pop. Give it money, I guess. It looks dissatisfied. Well then, that's the last time I give you money. Let's see, is there something going on in the hallway? Probably. Well, I don't see anybody, so we'll just look at the missions again and see where everything is. Cherry pie. Oh yeah, there is somebody here. I don't know where, though. You'd think it would be her, but it's not her. Obviously, they'll have the little aura around them to show that, oh yeah, this is the person who's rampant right now. Hi. Oh, there she is. Hiding in the corner here. Woeful Kunisoki. Kusunoki, rather. I'm sad. So very sad. I don't know why, but I can't shake this feeling.
Ikuyo. Sugoi ryou no mizu.
Wow, that's a lot of water. I guess I shouldn't really waste time with the things, because I just gotta defeat the deer and be call it good. Ready? Start to battle! Great wave, Shadow Day. That's always like, who's more dangerous, I guess? Him. Fast act. Nice! But of course now we're so OP that the battles will go by just like that. Bubble, chalky sand, the grieving girl. Oh, we can get that because it's right there. Yep. Alright, now we can leave. Thanks, I should be fine now. I'm not sad anymore. I think it was just nerves.
Arigato.
Talking to you really helped. We got a cherry pie. And Monter has a message for us. An uncertain future. So you do like one mission and like 30 more pop up. It wants darkness. Guess I'll leave it alone again. Alright, we got uncertain future. It seems like there's a girl torn between giving in to peer pressure or pursuing the future of her dreams. Let's hope she's okay. That's second floor 3A, and yeah, that's it. Okay. Well, we'll continue this in the next part. Figured we got one more mission down, so I'll see you guys soon.